the pit window has opened. Pit window now open for you. Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive.
great win then for the Mercedes team today. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes then are on top today. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. It's a good result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Difficult call, but I'd say Lance Stroll. He was committed the entire race, and it's paid off with the result.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time though, goodbye.